once I break through 20 on any song, you've got problems out of me. Especially if you ever try to combat what I'm doing.
First and foremost, man, congrats on all the love you've been getting lately, man. Those flowers are coming in. They're coming in by the boatloads now.
Thank you, man.
How's it been just being able to get, like, all this love?
This was a real true era of life that I would have hated to miss it.
Exactly. But yeah. It's so funny, you helped start it.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, that's the pinpoint is there. You've had your hand in over 80 Hot 100 hits. 28 top 10 hits on the Hot 100. It's either you producing or writing. Your first album, Life in 1472, man.
Yeah.
Now, you're stepping out, you're like, yo, look, this is me. Here I am, I can rap, I can make beats, and I make stars.
Yeah. It's crazy because when I did Money Anything, the company, Columbia, they didn't have really no idea what Jay-Z meant to the culture.
Right.
Right? They were actually asking me, like, why did I want this song to be my first single when I had Sweetheart with Mariah? And they thought they could do more with Sweetheart than they could do with Money Anything. And it's crazy because, like, that's just this era and this time of these 30 years was such a learning period for so many people.
What did Jay tell you about that song? What has he ever said anything to you about it?
We almost have this telepathic thing between us. If I look a certain way, he look a certain way. We almost know what's going on. We had that type of relationship after Money Anything.
That's crazy, man. Welcome to Atlanta. It definitely let people know where they needed to be, that joint. But then the remix, where you got everybody to come on and talk about they city.
At the label, Columbia, I started getting pushback saying that, you know, Jermaine, it's a little difficult for us to get other cities to play a record that's saying Atlanta. But so I figured out a way to make it easier for them.
Smart,
so I was like, you know what? I'm gonna make a coast-to-coast version, and then these cities that we want to be played in, they'll play it based on these artists, right?
Grills, you, Nelly, Paul Wall, Ali, Gibb.
Nelly came to my house and he was like, yo, you giving all these people number one records, I'd be damned if I'm not gonna get one. And I'm like, I don't think it works like that, but okay. And he came to the studio specifically for Grills. And Grills was actually written inside Magic City.
Stop. Like, you're bugging out right now.
He was like, I got it. And I'm like,
while y'all in there?
Yeah, while we in there. He was like, I got it. And I'm like, you got it. And he was like, just give me a beat. And so, you know, we got back to the studio and that we start working on the beat. And
straight from the club.
Yeah.
Boom.
Straight from the club, straight to the studio.
Always Be My Baby.
Yeah.
Mariah Carey, 2 weeks, number one.
That record taught me that it wasn't really about first and second singles. It's just about great songs.
Now you got to think about the remix, trying to outdo the number one. Is that the mentality or just the remix? You're just trying to get a different flavor?
That's Mariah. Mariah's always trying to think about how she can dominate all sides of the
chart. So she's a strategist when it comes to it.
Mariah is 100%. She's trying to dominate the charts because she's one of the only few artists that can be seen on all of these charts,
that's
right?
That's real, yep.
So, because it was this new rule that was put out, I think, right before we did Always Be My Baby, about remixes, where that you could change the music, but long as the lyrics stayed the same, it applied to the original song.
Wow.
And she was so wound up into that. Like, long as I keep the lyrics the same, it'll energize the original. And sure enough, it would do it. It did it every time.
Thank you for your time, man.
Thank you. I know I took up a lot of your
time. It's beautiful because we never really get to hear you go deep dive on some of these records like that. Thank you so much.
For sure.
This is dope, man.
All right.